ladies and gentlemen, your Deputy Leader, Calvin Davis, and your Labor team. We went into COVID with lower debt relative to GDP than almost any other nation. And we look to come out in a better position than Australia, the UK, Canada, and the US. Keeping debt low is important to us, and we have shown that. But that need not be at the expense of health and education, and it shouldn't mean leaving people behind.